Loblaw's is backing down in a decision that it made earlier this week to reduce its discounts on some food items that are near expiry. The company says that it has listened to feedback from customers, and Canadians can expect to see its 50% off stickers back in stores in the next few weeks. The initial decision was widely criticized while the cost of groceries continue to rise across Canada.